The U.S. State Department has underscored the implementation of sanctions on North Korea after the two Koreas agreed on Monday to connect their railways and roads. In response to Radio Free Asia's query, the State Department said, as President Moon Jae-in has stated, the improvement of relations between the two Koreas cannot advance without a resolution to the North's nuclear programs. Washington added that it expects all member states of the United Nations to fully implement the sanctions and take serious responsibilities to help bring about the regime's full, irreversible, and verified denuclearization.